We got a map of the wizard's castle.